Glenn uses the basic line for the 3-4 rhythm that we just learned. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And combined with the beats that I'm not playing in between here on the spaces. Okay? I could stay the whole tune like that, but I try to combine the sounds, play this same thing backwards. And trying to combine it with different sounds, like hi-hats and snare. Keeping the 3-4 pulse, but trying to establish a contrast with the beats or the notes I'm playing on the upbeats. You hear this so-called upbeats? So I'm trying to balance that between the main 3-4. So I try to combine giving a little more emphasis on the 3-4, but also trying to emphasize that upbeat. So we can find that 3-2 kind of feel. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Rhythm section type of approach. That's what I do on the drums. I don't stay on the basic. You could stay on the basic beat, the one I showed you first. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. But like Javier said, it's going to sound repetitive and sometimes boring. So I try to make variations on that, both with sticks and with brushes.